This here's a jam for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, are showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much, you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. The move. You're on a mission and you're wishing someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope, so don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark to start the show, then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust a move.
A little story about how I discovered this song. I heard on the radio that there was some rapper or artist that was suing Ariana Grande for the lyric in, what was it? Favorite Things? It was Favorite Things. It's, You Want It, I Got It, and I was trying to find the original song of that because they played a little snippet of it on the radio. It's like, oh, that sounded kind of neat. And I just searched You Want It, I Got It, and I got a bunch of songs that use the You Want It, You Got It soundbite, and then I found Busta Moves, and I've been listening to it nonstop. Anyways, hello everybody, hope you're all doing well. We got another rhythm game today. Unintentionally paired up with another rhythm game. I already knew I was going to be doing Busta Groove this week, but then Trombone Champ came out. I was like, I have to play it. And it was beautiful. I've actually been playing it a little bit off stream. There's actually a couple more things that are in depth in there. But we might come back to that game when there's substantial update content. Alright, let me make sure our emulator is going. Oh yeah, that's good. Nice. I only looked at the opening video for this. I know nothing else. I just know that I'll get to it when we get to it in game. There's one thing that made me want to play this game, and we'll get to that. But let's just watch the intro. All right, so yeah. English. Of course. 989 Studio. So actually, I learned this is published by Enix, I think? This is pre-merger Enix. I only know one other game. Also, I do not know that company. this is pre-merger Enix. The only other game I know that does that is Evo. So yeah, look at this. There's so much going on here. And the pre-rendered thing. Wait, I just realized that was a pole dancer. What? He's got a big ol' F on his forehead. Busta Groove. Doesn't the A look like a Shogun helmet or a samurai helmet? That's just what made me think. Alright, so let's go. All right. People. Time to get your groove on and bust a groove. There gonna be more? Okay, nope. Sync play again. Okay. This This might be a pretty short stream. This game. Nice. Old school 70. And jam to the groove. Then's the rule. Hey, you're slamming. Yo, I'm your DJ kicking. Time to kick the beat it. I don't know if I want to interrupt it. Okay, so we got. Okay, so I think he's just going to say a bunch of things. Okay, so we got Heat, Frida, Strike, Ham. I like Ham. Kelly. Is she a baby? Is that a baby rattle? Shorty. I like Shorty. It's like Mario. Hero. Pinky. May or may not be racist. I don't know. Gas-O. Kitten N. I'm feeling Shorty. Let's go Shorty. So is there like a campaign or something? Oh, okay.
Shorty versus he.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, stage one. I didn't look at any controls, so we might be screwed. Am I? Hold on, can I look at a tutorial? There we go. Practice. What's learn how to play the game first, Orion? I guess let's go Hero. Hero's on the box art, I think. I love me. Okay. Okay, I guess we'll do stage one. He's combing his hair. All the people everywhere, everybody wants to hear my Playboy philosophy. Cause I look like a star. Okay, no, I hit my cigar. They wanna be just like me. I know in their hearts they wish and dream. Okay, I think it's just hitting the button. Alright. Okay, very basic. Shit. Funky music. So wait, how do I do multiples? So I have to do the input before the bar, it hits the bar. Okay. I don't really see a distinction. Very basic. Freeze! I leveled up, I guess. Playing a guitar. Okay, level up. I think the bar is getting smaller. I'm not seeing any distinction that I actually have. I leveled up, but I totally missed.
Yo, what you doing? Don't lose the beat.
All right. I mean, that was better than me making a fool of myself. Okay, so let's get back into it, I guess. Hey, We'll experiment, and I have the internet if need be. Okay. Go back to Shorty. He's got a little mouse.
Shorty versus he.
So where's the bar? Is that the bottom there? Ready. Okay. Am I? Oh, I have to keep tempo myself. Okay, that's kind of interesting. Oh gosh. Okay, this is kind of hard. Or is it as fast as possible? Hey! Okay, hold on. Hold on. Let me look this up real quick. How to play Bust a Groove. I didn't know that there wasn't gonna be a... Okay. Gamepad mechanics are quite simple and focused on beats. The player needs to press a series of arrows that appear in the interaction bar using the D-pad. I press the corresponding face button, circle X, every fourth beat of the music executed dance move, otherwise it will miss. Player is aided with the beats with the blinking bar. Oh, okay, so the bar is blinking to the beat. When the player performs a combo of 8 dance moves, new paths will become more complex as it opens, allowing the player to earn more points. Okay, alright, okay, I think I got it now. It's fully on the beat. Alright. Let's try it. I might turn into a metronome during the stream, who knows.
Shorty versus
Alright, okay, we know this song. Okay, I'm gonna tap my foot. Okay. All the people everywhere, everybody wants to hear my Playboy philosophy. Okay. Like a star, when I'm smoking my cigar, they wanna be just like me. Now what do I do on the multi-bars though? Okay, I think I got it. Okay, what it comes down to is that I have to do the bottom one first. Or the bottom one last. Wow, this is gonna be... This is gonna be hard to stream. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got a combo going. Music's good though. Oh gosh, another knee win. Oh my god! Oh my god! What the hell was I supposed to do there? Okay, did I lose?
You lose!
Yeah!
Wow!
Darn it. Okay. Let's try and do it right.
Shake the house down.
Shake the house down. Also, Shorty is absolutely baby. Two, three, four.
Two, four. Like
I don't know what's up with the other bar, fully. Oh god! Oh wait, it's the same- I guess I just gotta have a bigger bar than him. Oh, two, three, four. Stop getting in my way, hero! I'm trying to hog the dance floor. Okay. Come on, mess up. Did any of my other buttons do anything? Oh yeah, look at her go. Atta girl. Oh my god, stop! Oh.
You lose.
Oh my god. Oh, that's gonna... Oh, wow, it's just... Oh, nobody's there. Hold on, what else does the wiki say? Player can also execute a jammer attack to interrupt the enemy, which could also be used to dodge by a somersault. How the hell do you do that? Okay, wait, hold up. Hold up. How do you execute a jammer attack? It's on the Busta Groove wiki. Hold up. Oh great, there's a whole, we got a game facts guide. Does it get fancy by doing this? There's descriptions of the characters. Okay. Throwing an attack. You only throw an attack when the little happy face on the hard screen are lit. If they are not lit, that means you're not ill. You're in a solo section of the section, which every dance has one. These happy face locomotives, how many times you can throw an attack. Okay. To throw an attack, you need to wait until the opponent goes through their third combo. It says on the screen when they achieve it. At this point, all you need to do is follow the arrow commands. Hands on the fourth beat. The button command. Press the triangle button. Okay. Okay. All right. Maybe that's our ticket. I gotta make sure I see you guys.
Shake the house down.
All right. Come on, Shorty. We can do this.
All the people everywhere.
Three, four.
Everybody wants to hear my Playboy philosophy. Cause I look like a star when I'm smoking my cigar. They wanna be just
four.
Like me.
What? What?
And dream that they could be like me. But if they want to know the
Oh wait. I just realized. I don't have to hit both. I can just hit one. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Okay, okay, I got it now. I think we can actually win. Boom! Ah! Oh, that's funny. Okay. All right, I actually understand now. All right, I'm gonna fuck you up on the next round, Hero. Get him! Okay, we gotta win this. Go, girl, go! Damn. Okay, alright, I actually understand what I have to do now. I can
pretty-
Yay, Shorty wins! Yatta! She said Yatta! Oh my god. All right. Oh, versus
Shorty. Versus Kelly.
Are we gonna see it? Okay. Take the house down. Oh God, it is baby. What? Uh-huh. 3, 4. Gotta get the beat. Boom! I'm trying to break apart the lyrics. Oh god, her boom. Did she have boom physics? Boom! That's so funny. Oh god, you see that bird in the background? It's got a bleeding eye! I can be what I want to, I can be a adult baby. Oh gosh. I deserve that. Wait, everything is violent in the background. It's like an axe? I'll have to look at that guide if there's descriptions. Get him! Candy fall! Okay, we gotta play as everybody and see all their attacks. Okay, did I win?
You win!
Yay! Ooh la la! Oh, this is so weird.
Shorty versus Gus.
Oh.
All right.
Techno time.
Techno time. Ooh. Oh damn! I like this one. This has Metallic Madness Sonic Mania energy. Yeehaw! Oh!
No!
Put me in a tube! No! No! Not her in the jar! Go! Here, candy. 2, 3, 4. Okay, I'm back on beat.
Oh,
Nice! I love this, actually. Now that I know what I'm doing. Go, get him! 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, he's grooving. I lose the beat so quickly. It's a long song too. Nice.
You
I think
win.
We clutched that. Good job, Shorty. Oh,
Shorty versus Binky.
There it is. Okay. Three, four. Okay, so that the whole reason I wanted to play this is that that's that rap sample at the beginning that has been used in so many games. Hold on a minute. I had to focus. It's been used in like Street Fighter, and I can't think of. Oh, I didn't come prepared. 3, 4. Get him! Oh God! Upskirt. Actually, she's wearing shorts. This song is also a jam. Damn, she's grooving. Dropping drama. Radical rebel with a knee to bomba. Fake MC and I hang him higher. The mic is mine, time to pay the piper. I've listened to this so much, or the sample so much, that I kind of memorized it. There's also a very big contrast of just Shorty looking like Mario next to this adult entertainer. Bam. Damn, she moving. I also assume that these songs are like the boss themes in Metal Gear Rising. They're about the character. Nice.
You lose.
Oh, I lost? I think she took the lead right at the end. Alright, let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go, white girl, go. Okay. Ah! I get hit by the tarot cards! Wait, did she just well, but is it me? Bro! Pinky plays Dark Souls. Alright. I totally missed that. It's responsive at the very least. I don't feel like I've missed a beat on purpose. There's no visual. Mike, it's mine, time to pay the piper. That's just so funny that she just candy. I'm loving this. This would be so much fun with two people. There we go. I gotta use all my attacks. Nice.
You win!
Good job, Shorty. Now get off that stage and we'll find your parents.
Shorty versus
Kitty N.
More right. Oh. Oh, I don't like her face. Four. One, two, three, four. Hey. Oh, it's got the fuzzy carpet. I can only imagine how dirty those get. Oh my god. Ah! Oh no, I've been charmed by your feminine charms. Okay, we gotta get back up there. Nice! I interrupted her solo. Are we? Doesn't look like anyone could see us dancing. Well, I guess from the sides, but. Bust the groove! Oh, I missed it. Alright, I think we won. Yeah, go Shorty.
Shorty versus Capoeira.
Oh, is this the boss?
Take the house down.
Oh gosh, there's two of them. Chrome men. Caribbean? Discombobulated me. They tried to send me to the back rooms. This is their song? They don't seem like the merengue type. You love this game? I'm enjoying it. I didn't know what to expect going in. All right. Candium! 2, 3. Okay. Oh, really? That looked like it was gonna be my solo. Three, four, one, two, three. I don't know if I lose here, if I have to go all the way back. Usually arcade games would be like that. I played enough Yakuza to know that experience. Actually gonna start saying Like a Dragon now because we're homogenizing the titles. Which I have no complaints with. Four. I probably should have saved that shit. Okay. Ah! Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Oh! I feel like I can just spam my D-pad and I can get the same results. Oh god. We're above the clouds. Uh-huh. Okay, did we win? Did we win?
You win!
Yeah! Go Shorty! Fever time! Oh. Oh. Just grooving? Yeah! It's clipping through her dog.
Shorty versus
Heat! Alright, okay, we're finally gonna fight Heat proper this time. Alright, let's go, Heat. You're about to take that F. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3. Okay, I got the rhythm. And I immediately lose it. Stop invading on my space, bro! I'm not doing so good here. Did the timing get stricter as you go on? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, it does get stricter? Oh, that's kind of neat. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. There we go. Take my sweets. Oh, God. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh god! Oh shit! Holy shit, Heat! I didn't know you were the Human Torch. Okay, there we go. Oh, the background's breaking! Yeah, that's what I've been doing. Yeah, I realized that way too late that I thought I should've. That I should have. I'm always doing the bottom line if I have it. Alright. Let's do it again. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Four. Yeah. Alright. And I think I do nothing for freeze. Oh no, I missed it!
This game also has a lot of Jet Set Radio energy. Which, I love Jet Set Radio, so I appreciate. We need more games that have Jet Set Radio energy. I count all that out and I fucking mess up the combo. Ah! No! There we go, hit him again. I feel like you could just memorize the songs and then you can know exactly when to hit him with the boot. Okay, I'm fucked. She's getting incinerated on the dance floor. Oh, did I lose again? Oh, no, I won! Okay. I'm too busy focused on the bar to see our point gauges. Okay, who do we have next? Yeah. Oh!
Versus Jordy!
Huh? I didn't think this was gonna happen. Oh my gosh, they got smash ults! Oh my god, I love this song. Yeah. It's not Wednesday. Taste of my own medicine. It's criminally sweet. Yeah, it was Pinky's theme that got me interested in the game. And I just didn't know what to make of it. But I was just like, hey, you know what? I play it. I'm a streamer. Okay. No, three, four. There we go. I actually hit it. I just full quarter circle, like, full circled my controller there. Okay, I gotta get another. There we go. I think we got this in the bag. Ah!
You win!
Nice. Wait, which Shorty wins? Oh, nice, fever time. Break it down, white girl. Nice. It's oddly nostalgic.
Shorty. Versus. Strike!
Strike! Oh, baseball strike. I was thinking bowling. Is this a baseball? Oh, he's got this drink. Two, three, four. I have a really weird experience with the with the PS1 as a kid. I had a PS1, but I didn't have a PS1 memory card. So I would just... Hold on, wait, the song. Got that, like, grunge rap. So yeah, all my games would just basically go to the ether after I played them. It was so annoying. I didn't play a lot, and I played more on my PS2, and then subsequently my GameCube and stuff. But, like, it was just weird, because nobody believed me. It's just like, oh, no, you just don't need it. You just don't need a memory card. It's like, no, you do. So I used to just see how far I could go in games until I beat them, or just how far I get. So I'd play, like, Spyro, Year of the Dragon, and only get through the first fucking world, and then I turn off my PS1, and it's all gone! Or, there was a... Whoa! Whoa! Hold on! Excuse me?! Okay, you're getting candied for that. You just shot a little girl! Right before your solo, too. Get fucked. Oh, wait, is he strike as in strike team? Oh, I can dodge it? Oh, do I have to press, triangle?
You lose.
Do I have to press triangle to dodge? The wiki said something about that. I didn't think about that. I was too blown away by the fact that I just witnessed Shorty getting drive-by. Okay. I respect the drinking. I hope that's soda or something. I think it's L2? Okay. But at the count of, yeah, of course. This game works in fours, baby. I like this person singing. But where was I? Yeah, all the PS1 games I had like Crash 2. I had a Zaboomafoo game, which I definitely want to play on stream sometime. Because I've learned that there's a speedrunning community for it, and I want to get in on that, maybe? There we go. Oh yeah, freeze! Whoa! Little guy's out! It's little buddy Splatoon. Oh yeah. Oh, this is epic. I could not play Resident Evil 1 on PS1. I've said this before on stream. My mother was very strict about what games I played, because she was in the group of games are violent.
You win.
Nice. So. One of my first escapades into proper gaming, I would say, at least for my sense, was playing Kingdom Hearts.
Shorty versus Brita.
Because I'm pretty sure my mom saw Mickey Mouse on the cover, and oh, it's Disney. Good age Disney. So it's not violent. Oh, we got the clown music there for a second. Is this all in Japanese? Or... I also don't really know if I would have played, I also don't know if I would have played liked Resident Evil on PS1. I'll probably give Resi another the classic Resi's another chance. Sometime in the future. But I've just been spoiled by Resi 7 and 8. And Resi 8 is one of my absolute favorite games of all time.
candy.
I love that the announcer just gets in on it. Yeah, play dirty. Do it for the fans. You only live once. Ah! Wait, did she just like send her tattoo spirit at me? Where'd that dog come from? What the dog doing? Okay, let's keep this going. I think we can do this. I just gotta send another jammer.
Great.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I also like that it's raining now. Oh! Should we be evacuating?
You win!
It's Hurricane Ian. Yeah, literally tearing down the dance floor. They said shake the house down. Shorty, we need to go! We're gonna get swept up. Oh, that was great. Oh yeah, Ham!
Shorty versus Ham!
How could I forget Ham?
Shake the house down!
Oh, it's a burger joint! 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I'm digging it. He's just singing about how much he loves burgers. Ah! Oh, I saw that. Oh no, I got flattened. Candy is better than burgers. This is like something out of Parappa. Wait, this is Parappa the Rapper 2. It's a little repetitive, but nice. Is he getting into an argument with his wife about how much he loves cheeseburgers? It's either me or the burgers, Ham! Ah, did we tie?
You win!
Life philosophy, absolutely. I'm not kidding. Some burger joints are just so good. Oh, Rob Z, Shorty. Robo Z,
versus Robo Z,
Robo Z. Okay, we're on the. Wait. Oh. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3.
He's still grooving. Oh, he's the last one. All right. Put the best to it. Oh my God, this is so aesthetic. I just want to see a helicopter come by reporting on this. Child, dance fighting against a robot.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
There we go. It's scaled to their size. Nice. Oh no, did he activate his attack? This sounds like Jet Set Radio music. Get him! Nice and right into the solo. They're all gathering up around him. Nice!
You lose.
Oh, what? Did I miss a prize at the end? Oh, shit. Oh, that felt really good, too. Damn it. Oh. All right, let's do it again. I'm taking you down, Robo-Z. Is there extensive Busta Groove lore? If there is, this might be one of my favorite things ever. Speaking of Kingdom Hearts, it's like kind of like the world there never was, a little bit. What does he look like? Kind of looks like Megamind. My first instinct is Megamind. There we go. I like this song. I'm bobbing my head to this. I gotta jam him right at the end. No!
You win!
Oh, wait, I still won? Oh.
Ooh la la.
You lose.
Oh. Oh, he's a mouse. A rat. Oh, so they all get... Huh? Inception? Or was that a dream? Huh? There we go. Oh, that's so good. Classic arcade game thing of having everybody have their own little ending. Well, I'll be damned. I didn't know what to expect, and I got like, oh yeah. I was tentatively like, oh, maybe I'll try Busta Groove 2 if I like Busta Groove 1 enough. I definitely like this enough to try out Busta Groove 2. I don't have that ready right now, so I think it's gonna be a pretty short stream, but I definitely will have to check it out. Well, I want to look back at everybody's attacks. But wow, that was great. Music was really good. I love the visuals. I wish it was a bit more forward on how I played the game, but how to play, but hey, that wasn't bad at all. Very good job. Kelly Fluck. Jeffrey Fox. That's Toby Fox's father. Character design is pretty neat. Except, I say that as soon as Pinky comes on screen. Still don't know what to think about you, Pinky. Ham, you're great. I bet his ending is just that he goes out to grab himself a burger. There she is. There's our hero. Sorry, that person was credited as Love Eater. There we go. Awesome. That was very good. Very fun. Alright, let's take a look at the attacks. Hey, oh, we got dance view now? What is this, just to, like, view them dancing? Have a screensaver? Oh, wait, this is, like, a completion? Oh, okay. That's funny. So if I just... What's this do? Oh, nice! Oh, that's a cute reward! Oh, wait. I can... Oh my gosh! Oh, this is so cool! What the hell? Oh, this game just got a bunch of points for this. Wait, how do I increase, Oh, wait. Go faster. Oh wait, what's max speed? Oh, wait, okay, smaller number. wait, hold up. Not hit. Look at her go! Oh my god. Oh my god, that's such a good, like, reward. Okay, get out of here. Get her out of her purgatory. That's so cool. Alright. Okay, let's see everybody's attack. I'm just gonna go through the list and see if it is. So, he did the little Hadouken, or fire rays. Frida did the thing with the dog. Strike fucking shoots you. Ham throws the burger at you, which is cute. Did we see Kelly's? I think I actually saw everybody's. Except for, Robo Z. Okay, hold on. Let me go in as Kelly, as much as I don't want to. And let's see what this one is.
Kelly
versus Frida.
I don't like how sultry he said that.
Pick it on up now.
Yeah, I don't trust Kelly. Okay, let's get going a little bit. Oh, just... Wow, that's kind of lame. just shakes a rattle and goes off, fires a blast. Sure, whatever. Okay, what else is there? I'm trying to recall them all. Oh, wait, they're off screen. Yo, wait, that's kind of cool. That's a cool way to hide them as a secret character. Gasso put us in the jar. Pinky did the tarot cards. Hero did the autograph picture, which was great. Of course, Shorty's candy, and then Kitty Ann did the. Yo, let's go one. Let's go. Let's see. Let's do practice. Oh shit. Here, let's do practice and try and get a good score with I don't know, Ham. I like Ham's song.
Shorty versus he.
Then we'll call it a night. This was a lot of fun. I this is what I love about going back to old games. You never know what gems you're gonna find. Okay. So practice. I'll have to listen to all the songs on their own outside of the game. Cause that's the one thing that's difficult about some rhythm games is that you just can't listen to the music very well.
It's time sometimes.
Alright. Alright, let's go, Ham. Plus we get to see their moves a bit more. One, two. He's eating burgers. Who was your favorite character to play? Hero. Yeah, Hero's pretty cool. I chose him for the tutorial. But then I went back to Shorty after I looked it up how to play. I'm trying to break apart the lyrics. He's busting so hard right now. I shouldn't have worded it like that. Oh my god, she totally did say cheeseburger over me. Oh my god. My subconscious headcanon is canon. Oh, did I do bad? I thought that was pretty good. Well, that was a whole lot of fun. That I really like that. Hey, all right. Well, that was Bust a Groove. Bit of a short stream, but hey, I've been meaning to spice up the lengths of these things because I'm usually always going for so long. Thanks for coming by, everybody. I'll get the next schedule out. Hopefully by Friday. I want to take some more time to do some more edits because I got a bunch of video ideas and I want to keep going with them. So thanks for hanging out, everybody, and catch you around next time. Keep it real.